Y'all remember when Mem X came out? And I said something. I said a thing. I said something along the lines of why Mem X is the future of note-taking. And this video did pretty well. You know, it did all right for the time. It had a really big shoot-up and then, you know, a little SEO right there. And the crazy thing is, I wasn't wrong. Because now with this whole Chat GPT thing coming up, we look at Mem AI and we're like, oh boy. Wait a second. We were so inspired by how AI was going to improve note-taking and productivity software, but we never thought that we'd actually have integrated and woven in AI in note-taking that was really advanced. Like Mem AI, like Mem X was like a nice upgrade and it was cool. Like this is cool. Like it's an AI sorting through your note-taking application and the entities that are within the note-taking application. Like, yeah, so great. And it costs you like $8 a month. But currently in the beta for ChatGPT, we're getting it for absolutely free. We got Notion AI that's implemented ChatGPT right into the software itself. And we have so many more options now to choose from. We got Craft, we got Coda?
Yep, we do. I had to check that one.
We have so many different applications that are just absolutely taking off. I had a conversation with a client a couple months ago, and I was like, yeah, I think the AI thing could be cool. Never could have imagined how absolutely amazing it is. So all I'm saying is, Mem, at least from a mental standpoint, started this awakening for a lot of people of thinking that it was possible. And now that it's been implemented in all of these productivity apps, one question comes, are you now at an extreme disadvantage if you're not using a productivity app to get your work done? Because let me tell you, if you're not able to quickly ideate on things within applications, literally, if I wanted to, I could script this video out, write me a script / AI, write me a script on how Mem X started and a note-taking AI revolution. Let's write a 1,000 word YouTube script. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Oh my God. Look at what this is doing. It's picking up the page context of what I wrote at the beginning as well from Notion, Craft, Coda, and Taskade. All I'm saying is, you really think you can compete with this without having the help? At least from a time efficiency standpoint. Like, yes, you can maybe come up to the same conclusion, but companies who are using this at scale with all their employees having this at their disposal within the productivity app they're using, they're winning. I'm proud to say that Notion is winning in my heart and in my soul. Just like you'd be winning if you checked out this video on how to improve your productivity even more